2026, and the workers are slaves to technology, toiling for 10 hours a day to support the wealthy in their life of luxury.
said, hey.